hands down, I would spend my 2 hours with my mom. She passed away 10 years ago, but was a wonderful cook and baker especially, and I have a giant sweet tooth, so making things from her recipe book, albeit not as well as she did, bring me back to my childhood and really good memories with her, so that would be just an incredible 2 hours.